We are starting to get to the nitty-gritty now. Only four teams remain alive in the cup, and the scene is set for what should be an exciting semi-final. Who will make it through? It's Napoli. They take on Lazio live on EA TV. Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And it's a very important occasion, the second leg of this semi-final. It's Napoli up against Lazio.
Well, thank you, Derek. Really set up today for a cracker of a game. Got the advantage from that first leg. What do the home side do? What do the away side do? Do they attack from the start? They need to put the pressure on.
And a player who can shine brightly, Fabian. Let's see if he does in this game. Lee, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, his ball possession will be his key. People give him the ball because they know he links the play. You give him the ball, then you make a run, you normally get the ball back, which is very encouraging.
The team for Napoli. Kalidou Koulibaly plays alongside Kostas Manolas in central defence. Fabian plays alongside Alan in central midfield. And up front, it's a man with a genuine nose for goal, Arkadiusz Milik. Here are the players who'll start for Lazio. Tomas Trakosha gets the nod between the posts. Francesco Acerbi plays alongside Gabriel Paulista in the centre of defence. Marco Parolo plays with Ever Banega in central midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Arkadiusz Milik and Fabian Zielinski. Can he do it? And in the back of the net, a two-goal cushion now in this tie.
We can take another look here. I'm sure the keeper is frustrated with the defending. Just afforded too much time in the box, and he's never going to miss that.
A chance to revisit the goal.
Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.
So the aggregate advantage, 3-1. Alan. Lorenzo Insigne. Mario Rui. Cross-fired over. Oh, tight offside decision, but the flag does go up. Lorenzo Insigne. Koulibaly. Fabian, and now Arkadiusz Milik. Well, he didn't miss by an awful lot. given away by Lazio. Might be able to set up the chance. Insigne. Dangerous ball. Fabian. Oh, tremendous block. Milik. The crossbar got in the way.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in. He was so unlucky not to score there, Derek. Cracking effort.
And he read it well defensively. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. He takes aim. Simple catch, really. Lorenzo Insigne. Fabian. It's with Irving Lozano. Well, that's not watertight defending. He might yet finish. Clears it away. Throw-ins given. Manolas. Fabian. A chance for Napoli to use width to good effect. Surely! Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Well worth, I think, at this stage, going back to the chance from earlier. And over comes the corner. And an effective clearance. Koulibaly. Here's Insigne. Zielinski. And now Milik. Zielinski. Banega. Rashica. The referee knew that was foul play. It's there for him. Couldn't quite hang on. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Rashica. An important interception. Lorenzo Insigne. Arkadiusz Milik. Well, they might be onto something. And he's found a bit of daylight. Clean through he was then. But he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
Verbic. It's a perfect challenge. Parolo. Luis Alberto. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Oh, there's some real concern looks from the bench, I have to tell you, because he's landed right on top of his elbow, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Cheers, Jeff. They've won back possession. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Possession changes hands, the interception there. He's given it straight to the opposition. and taken away. Rashica. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique, and oh, so close.
He's given us away. And making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Mario Rui. It's with Alan. Lorenzo Insigne. Zielinski. Fabian. Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping. And firing it into the area. And cleared behind for what is going to be a corner kick. Played into the centre of the box. Growing pressure here, and another corner. Now the delivery. Oh, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Well, this is the home of live football, and we have more action from Serie A coming up here on EA TV. It's Napoli facing Sampdoria.
Yeah, atmospheres make games, Derek, and that should be an absolute belter.
Lorenzo Insigne, given away by Napoli. Barolo. The ball with Luis Alberto. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
Arkadiusz Milik. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. It should be! And thumped away. Alan. Here's Fabian. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Luis Alberto. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. Zielinski. Can he do it? And in the back of the net. A two-goal cushion now in this tie. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Zielinski. Lozano now. It's a good Napoli move in the making. Fabian. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, I just love to look at perfect technique, and you won't get any better than this. It's just a dream strike. Brilliant, brilliant effort.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. And on aggregate here, 4-1 is how it stands. Over the touchline for a throw-in. But it should be a thrilling match in Serie A, the one we've got coming up for you on EA TV. It's Lazio, and they take on Verona.
Well, that should be a really interesting matchup atmosphere. I'm sure we're going to get an absolute belter, Derek.
Lozano. A chance for Napoli to use width to good effect. And looking towards the back post. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick, though, here.
C'è il cambio per la Lazio.
And a substitution in the offing.
Con il numero 10, Luis Alberto. Entra in campo con il numero 25, Milan Badel.
So the corner played into the box. Played into the centre of the box. Well, clattered away. Fabian. It's with Koulibaly. Zielinski. And now Milik. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. Penalty given and yellow card handed out.
C'è il cambio per la Lazio. Lascia il campo. Con il numero
well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game.
Entra con il numero 11, Joaquin Correa.
And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him.
Well, here's the replay, and he'll be telling his friends and the media after the game he was aiming for the top corner. And you know what? I'm going to believe him. Well done.
So 5-1 the aggregate advantage.
Del Napoli con il numero 25 Lorenzo Insigne.
And winning it back. Throw-ins given. Parolo. It might be on for them. Here's Banega. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Dangerous looking through ball. Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
And time for the change now.
Con il numero 16, Marco Parolo. In campo con il numero 21, Sergei Milinkovic-Savic.
Arkadiusz Milik. Wonderfully weighted pass. Well, a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Getting in there to take it away. Zielinski. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Gabriel. Correa. Banega. And a throw-in forthcoming. Lorenzo Insigne. And Napoli might be onto something. Space and time for the cross. Well, mopping up defensively. So a throw in here. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench.
Lorenzo Insigne.
Alan. And a fine cross. Sadly, from his point of view, wayward to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, but I could have done better than that.
He's given us away. Nice looking pass. Looks promising this. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. And the danger is averted. Simone Verdi. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Oh, in with a chance. Wonderful chip. Superb save.
Well, the keeper gambled coming off his line, but it paid off.
Inside the last quarter of an hour. Gabriel. An alert intervention. Milinkovic-Savic. Eva Banega. Onto Lazzari. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. It is to be a throw-in. Fabian. Disappointing pass. And space for the cross. Cleared away comprehensively. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Eva Banega. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. No nonsense clearance. Fabian. Simone Verdi. Outrageously skillful. A real opening now. Is it going to be a goal? An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish. Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It could be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.
So the aggregate score now, 6-1 here. Zielinski. Alan. Hisai. Now Mario Rui. It's Rashica on the ball. Correa, and no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Fabian, Zielinski, Simone Verdi, A deft clearance. Verbic. It's Rashica on the ball. Well, strong play here. Excellent challenge. And the referee's whistle. The home fans are thrilled because they can now book their tickets for the final.
Well, going into this semi-final, you'd expect teams to be nervous, not sure of the outcome. When we look at the outcome now, it's too easy for them. Confidence will be building after that result. Can they keep that confidence and pick the trophy up in the next game? We'll wait and see.
Well, Fabian carried out his duties with an apparent ease. And Lee, I wonder what you made of his contribution.
Well, that was a really, really good performance from the lad, and a goal to boot. Really delighted with that goal, I'm sure he is.
Zielinski.
Grazie per aver accettato di rispondere alle nostre domande.
Liberiamo il mister. È tutto. Grazie.